So a lot of people are curious about what my day looks like, so this is basically it. It's always pretty busy, it's always a lot going on, but that's just the life I'm used to. First thing in the morning, I drink my collagen. Today's a long day, we got a lot going on, from training, then doing some work, coaching, and then I'll be home late at night. One for me.
One for Vinci.
So my boy Vinci drives me to training, but I'm the one that always brings the snacks. I don't have the best snacks. It's either Bisco crackers or I bring some bananas.
Morning, bro.
Morning. Es un banano que llevo dentro en la sangre metido. Que va a hacer que me mate sin que me haya siquiera querido.
Morning, bro. Leo, what's up, baby? Buenos días, you can.
What's up, dude? Dude, it's crazy. It costs the same for me to do my own laundry in my unit, then just get it picked up and like they do it all for me. The only problem is I don't know when they're gonna bring it back. Sometimes they take hell, like they don't respond to my messages, they take hell long.
So we just finished our training session and it was a long ass session, but now we're hungry, so we're gonna get some food at a local spot.
This is what you eat for breakfast when you're a footballer and you have no money.
It looks good to me, but like on camera it doesn't look that good.
Been eating so much fast food like in the past couple days.
Yeah, don't have much of a choice though.
It's been a jolly evening. Most evenings.
Come on.
So now I'm back home, showered and everything, feeling much better. I'm fed. Now I got a little bit of time where I need to do some work before I get out for coaching. Other than coaching, I do a lot of freelance work, and what I'm gonna work on right now is an ad for a company. So I gotta film and edit that, and then I have to submit it today. I'm a little bit behind schedule because it's due by the end of the day today. So gotta work on that quick before I head out for coaching, where I got two teams later. So it's gonna be a long afternoon. One of the things that gets really annoying sometimes though is trying to book rides. So I'm trying to book an Ancas right now, but I can't really get any rides. So it looks like I'm gonna be a little bit late. This happens quite often, unfortunately. So I try to plan around it, but you never really know when it's gonna be super busy. And right now it is, so. All right, this is like my go-to snack too when I'm in the rush. Have a banana, some peanut butter. It's the perfect combination. I really tried to choose to do a day in the life on just like a really normal day for me. And it was kind of hard at first because every day seems like there's so much going on, but that's just how every day is. So that's why I wanted to kind of do a day in the life and kind of show what it's like as a footballer here in the Philippines, because at least for me, football doesn't pay all the bills. So I gotta find other things to make some money.
Chaval hambriento que no invitabais al baile antes cuando era inocente antes, pero antes yo no era nadie.
Next one, left foot. So dribble to left, roll it, and go. Alright, go.
Y habrá todo el día metido en farra, escapando pa'lante, intentando olvidarte, toreando recuerdos que arden.
And this is just to prove also that I do eat healthy sometimes. I normally don't eat this much fast food. I normally don't eat this bad. I usually eat pretty well, but today was a busy day. So I stopped by the grocery store before my next session, and we're about to head back, see the boys.
Es un banano que llevo dentro, la sangre metido, que va a hacer que me mate, sin que me haya siquiera querido.
So I'm back home, showered, finally after a long day. And thankfully, I'm ending it in the best way. My coach and one of the people I coach with, Coach Sam, hooked it up with some Ghanaian food from Liberty Foods. This is the best Ghanaian food you can find in Manila. And this is like something I just crave after a hard day or after just a hard workout. It's one of the best things you can eat. The rice, chicken, plantains, cucumbers, egg. I've gotten so addicted to this and it is so good. He brings it to us at training every Wednesday, but I got mine after work today and just hits different. I'm telling you now, if you're in Manila, you have to try Liberty Foods. So I'm gonna just eat my dinner and then watch some Peaky Blinders and I'll call it a night after that. But that's really been how my days are like. And not every day is this long and this tiring, but a lot of days are. I definitely think it can be a little bit too much sometimes, but you know, for now I'm enjoying it. And as tough as it can be sometimes, it is definitely super rewarding. Like I do enjoy it. I come home, I sleep well at night knowing that I did everything I could to grow in many different aspects on the field, off the field, and helping spread the game over here. So that's just a little bit of an insight what it's like to be a footballer here in the Philippines, living on your own. And thank you guys for watching. Peace. Y ahora quiero triunfar y ganar y salir en la tele y la radio. Hey, es un veneno cruel y violento que estáis alimentando. Que va a hacer que me mate mientras todos seguís ahí mirando.